Hi friends, welcome to Fox Life. Today I'm sharing with you three science-based coffee or tea alternatives and that can give you the energy that you're looking for. If you're new to this channel, welcome. My name is Akhil. I'm a researcher based master's student in the field of food science and technology. I make video about health, entertainment, self-improvement and inspiration. If you like today's video, make sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe for more videos. So today, talking about the coffee or tea alternatives and the science behind it. Not everyone drink tea or coffee. Maybe you drink tea or coffee and you really love it, but you want to limit or stop coffee or tea and introduce some other options that can still give you the energy that you're looking for, but are also not dehydrating or just packed with more nourishing ingredients. So first, let me explain the science behind why coffee or tea is considered as the energy booster because of this reason.
Adenosine or sleep hormone. When adenosine binds to the neuron receptors, adenosine activates a cascade of biochemical reactions that causes neurons to fire more sluggishly or slow down the release of important brain signaling molecules. Or in other words, you feel sleepy. Caffeine is what called an adenosine receptor antagonist. That means it derails the process of slowing your neurons down by blocking the adenosine receptor. Caffeine and adenosine have a similar molecular structure, close enough that caffeine can verge into the adenosine receptor, but not close enough to activate them. To summarize, adenosine inhibits your neuron, caffeine inhibits the inhibitor, so it stimulates you.
The first coffee or tea alternatives are chicory coffee. Like coffee beans, chicory roots can be roasted, ground up, brewed into delicious hot beverages. It tastes very similar to coffee but is caffeine free. Although the history of chicory coffee is not entirely clear, it's believed to be originated in the 80s in France during the massive coffee shortage. Chicory root is a good source of inulin, a type of prebiotic fiber that can be linked to increase the weight loss and can stimulate the gut barrier to produce the bile, which may be beneficial for the fat digestion. It also contains some manganese and vitamin B6, two nutrients that tie to the brain health. Some people may be allergic to the chicory coffee and are also not recommended for the pregnant woman, as it may cause the miscarriage or menstrual bleeding. As a summary, chicory roots taste similar to the coffee but is caffeine free and very high in beneficial fibers inulin, which may aid in digestion and support the healthy gut. The second one on the list is apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is made of fermenting the crushed apple using yeast and bacteria. This turns them into acetic acid, which is a main active ingredient in the vinegar and may be responsible for its health benefits. Apple cider vinegar has shown a great promise in improving the insulin sensitivity and helping to lower the blood sugar response after the meal. Do not drink apple cider vinegar without diluting it first, because apple cider vinegar contains 4-6% of acetic acid, which may burn your mouth and throat. It can also wear away the tooth enamel if you use regularly. So, swishing water before and after drink apple cider vinegar is recommended. As a summary, apple cider vinegar is caffeine-free alternative to coffee that may have the beneficial effect on the blood sugar levels. It may even assist with the weight loss. The third one on our list is lemon water. Switching up your morning beverage doesn't have to be complicated. Lemon water is a great way to start your day. Calorie and caffeine free and provides an ample dose of vitamin C. As an antioxidant, vitamin C plays an important role in immune system and protect your skin from sun damage. It's essential for creating collagen, a protein that provides basic structure for your skin, tendon and ligament. As a summary, lemon water is a simple yet refreshing way to start your day hydrated and with a boost of antioxidant. Thank you. Let it go. 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 Let it go